We're gonna do a tune by a dear old pal of mine, the late great Homesick James. He started recording in 1937 with a tune called Homesick Blues, hence the name Homesick James. And he was really something else, you know. He was a wild man, probably the wildest person I've ever met in my life. Well, next to Robbie Mack. Gotta move.
She don't suck.